Hi guys, my name is David from payitforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to change the wallpaper on your iPhone. The wallpaper is that nice little background image you see in your iPhone's home screen, and today I'm going to show you how to change that. So first, open the Settings app, scroll down and tap Wallpaper, tap Choose a New Wallpaper, and now you have some options. You got Dynamic, Stills, and Live. These are built-in photos you can use as your iPhone's wallpaper, or you can choose a picture from one of your albums. Real quick, let me show you what Dynamic is. So you go to Dynamic and you got all these different colors. And as you can see, the bubbles start to appear. You can kind of slide your phone and the bubbles slide with it. That's pretty cool. You can also go to Live, and these are just little animations that happen on your iPhone's home screen. So if I press and hold, you can kind of see that the home screen image is moving. But I want to choose a photo from one of my albums. So I'm going to tap Camera Roll, and I'm going to tap this nice little blue blob. I'm going to tap Set, and then to set it as both your lock screen and your home screen wallpaper, just tap Set Both. So now when I go back to my iPhone's home screen, there it is. There's the blue blob. That is how you change the wallpaper on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate alert whenever we upload a new video.